Okay, so today we are going to do small things. There's going to be one big thing, which is the countertop. So we're going to start with the curtains, yeah? The curtains, it's pretty simple, but it's not the same as the other stuff. So what I did is, I brought in a mixer RGB, I plugged the emission in the top and the diffuse at the bottom, I set it to multiply, and I brought the factor pretty high. That is because now the diffuse is now giving shadow, and the emission is making it bright. But before we conclude this shader, I'm going to add in a normal node, plug that into the diffuse. That is just going to help the shadows. That is just going to help the shadows not be too messy. And that is basically our curtains. And now I'm just going to let the footage roll. If you want to copy and follow along, you are most welcome to. And if you don't want to, you know, it's up to you. The techniques are the same. Some of them are a bit different. So whenever they are different, I will be explaining them. And I'll make sure to put the timestamps at the bottom, just so that you know when I'm speaking. For the next tutorial, I'm just going to show how to make the pots, because that's a bit, it's not too complicated, but I did use some different techniques, so I will be showing how to make the pots in the next one. And we'll be finishing up all the other textures before I do the tutorial on how to make the notes and texture them. And on the last tutorial, we're just going to add the buildings outside and the trees and stuff and the clouds. But that is it for now in this video. See you in the next one.
Alright, bye.